2020, Seat Leon is the fourth generation version of the Spanish hatchback and wagon. It is built on the MQB Evo platform, same as the Golf Mark 8. The 2020 Leon has a different body and slightly different interior. The base model comes with an 8.25-inch infotainment screen and a smaller display in the instrument cluster. You can go for the optional Seat digital cockpit. Then you have a 10.25-inch digital instrument cluster with a 10-inch infotainment display. It recognizes gestures. It has voice recognition. This Seat Leon has the FR package, so you get a more aggressive front bumper, bigger rims, and a beautiful rear bumper with exhaust tips finished in chrome. And the mirror housings are also finished in a gray color. The headlights are positioned lower, and they have almost the same design as the previous generation. I really like the daytime running lights, full LED technology, automatic high beam and corner lights, of course. It has the LED fog lights and the FR front bumper and the grille with a special design. And this car has also the adaptive cruise control because this is the lounge edition. It has also the automatic braking system in the city and the automatic parking system. With the lounge edition, it is fully loaded. This one hasn't got the leather seats, that's the only thing. Just look at the FR rims, beautiful design, finished in anthracite and chrome. You can see the sensor for the automatic parking. This one has also the keyless entry and keyless go function. Tinted rear windows. And it is also available with the blind spot assist. That's a very cool feature, I think. And just look at the interior. I love the new steering wheel, the big infotainment system, the red stitching in the seats, and the dark headliner. Brilliant. And the door handles on the back doors are now normal, as you can see. And look at the rear taillights. Full LED, one-piece design. I really like the new design for the Seat Leon. And I love the badging in the middle. The LED taillights, these are also full LED technology. Very modern and crisp design. It has the rear view camera, which I will show in the video. Nice FR logo, and just look at the exhaust shapes. They are fake, but I think it looks very cool. With the Excellence package, interior has the micro suede cloth inserts, wraparound ambient lighting technology, adaptive cruise control, and with the Excellence Luxe, the Excellence Luxe includes also leather upholstery. The trunk space is 380 liters, it's the same as the previous generation. And it has a spare tire, you can fold the rear seats down. I think the trunk space is good. There are storage areas. And now let's take a look at the engine. This is the 1.5 ETSI. You can also buy it as a 1.5 TSI. And we are now in the driver's seat of the all-new Seat Leon FR. As you can see, it has the flat bottom design steering wheel with the red stitching and the extensions. This is the FR steering wheel, as you can see. It looks very nice. I like the new design over here, the buttons. And of course, there are different modes available for the digital instrument cluster. It looks brilliant. I love the new gauges. And of course, you can change the information inside the clocks. With this, you can choose different stations if you want. It has the F1 shift pedals, it has the safety systems, it has the cruise control settings on it, it has even the adaptive cruise control over here. You can set up the distance. These are for the trip menu and of course the voice activation and the phone settings. And look at the ambient lighting. It's now green, as you can see. It continues over here. It looks brilliant and more up class. It looks more luxurious. It has the new navigation system, which is a touchscreen, almost like the Golf. I really like the new interior. The seats are also new with the red stitching. You can also buy them in leather or half leather with Alcantara. I love the design. This part is also just like the FR package, just like the grill. It looks brilliant. Over here you have the armrest with a storage area, a power outlet, and of course you can adjust the armrest in height and length. Over here you have two cup holders, one big one and a small one. Over here you have the new mid console, just like the Golf. This is the new gear lever, down for drive, up for reverse, and you have also the sport mode. This is the park button. It's very small, so you can easily store something like the key over here if you want, a pencil, something like that. Over here you have the electronic handbrake, auto hold, you can lock and unlock the car. And it has of course the wireless charging for your phone. When you put your phone over here, it will automatically charge it up. Very cool feature, and this is special so it doesn't slide. The start button is over here. It is now pulsating. Looks also beautiful in my opinion. Two connectors. And of course the new navigation system. This is a fixed screen and it's very wide and big. It looks beautiful in my opinion. These are the settings for the climate control. There are lesser buttons, as you can see. And I must say, it looks good. These are the shortcuts, the car settings, for example, service, engine data, car data, and so on. It has, of course, Apple CarPlay, and it supports Android and Apple, by the way. These are the settings. Three pages. WhatsApp. This is the main menu. Car settings. Traction control, start stop, lane assist, the park assist. You can store driver profiles up. And these are the different modes: eco mode, comfort, normal, sport and individual. And this for the ambient lighting. Cold, calm, active, warm, individual. You can adjust the brightness if you want. It looks gorgeous, I must say. Just look at it, especially at night. It looks brilliant. Infotainment. The settings for the tires, windows, light. This is the navigation. This is the media setting. This is for your phone. This is for the full link system. I think this new system is very good. And of course it has the rain sensors. It has the automatic I-beam. Even the light adjustments are also new. Full automatic, by the way, but you can also adjust it by yourself. It has the automatic folding mirrors. window switches are almost the same. This is the storage area. You can fit bottles over here. I think this new interior looks gorgeous. It has the dimming rearview mirror. It has the SOS button over here. All LED lights in the interior. Dark headliner because it's the FR package. And this is how the dash looks like from the back seat. I think it looks gorgeous. I really like the big infotainment system and the new mid console. Lovely looking steering wheel. This is the space left. I'm 1.83 meters. This is really good. Over here you have the 3-zone climate control, two connectors. It has an armrest with cup holders, of course. ISOFIX rear seats, three headrests. The headroom is really good, no problems at all.